May I see your papers, please?
Let me see.
Hand me your suitcase. Let's open it.
I'm just a bit nervous, you understand.
Open the suitcase.
This hasn't happened too often.
I see.
How many?
62 packages of cigarettes? Why are you carrying all these into Germany for? What are you doing this for?
How long
have you been living in Berlin?
I don't live in Berlin.
Where do you live?
I live in Texas.
Texas?
Texas.
Oh, I see. Lyndon Johnson lives in Texas too,
I know.
Does he not?
Sure does.
Ah, this is all right.
You mind? Is it all right if I shut my suitcase off? Shut it off? Would you care for one of these cigarettes?
Now, who is this lady you are with?
What lady?
This lady here standing next to you.
Has
she had papers?
Mrs. Stroh?
Papers!
Hello?
Let me see your papers.
Hey.
How come you have to yell so much? What did we do?
I don't yell.
We're just trying to get into the country.
This is my country. It's not your country. I'm here. I've been standing here for years and years doing this every day, and you're making me very angry.
Is this the fatherland?
This is the fatherland, yes.
Listen, you ought to check all the mothers through customs. Hey, line up as soon as you finish and go.
Are you through with me, sir?
You may step over here to the right.
Thank you.
My name is Fritz. Open the suitcase, please.
Just a moment.
Open. What is this with 62 copies of Horseshit Magazine? What are you carrying Horseshit Magazine
It's around? A hoax. Hold it here.
What is this?
hold it. Right. I'll never forget you, Fritz.
All right. Next. You may close this now.
All right.
Next. Who's up? Oh, here he comes. Who are you? Hand me a paper.
Here is my papers.
Oh. Your name is Duke? Put this to him. Duke DeWild. Have you seen many German movies? Do you ever go to the movies?
I never go to the movies.
What is this? You bring these into Germany? These are Japanese tools. Why do you bring Japanese tools to Germany where we make the finest tools ever? What are you doing? That's 60 marks for you. Oh, my God, what's the matter with you? Oh, my God, please, not here. Step, oh, my God, you missed it. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, what are you doing? Oh. Who are you? What is your name? Hand me your paper. Is your name Larry? Larry Fanoga?
Yes.
Larry Fanoga?
Larry Fanoga.
Oh, my God, what are you doing? What are you doing that for?
Feeding the horse, make it go faster.
That's not a horse, that's a table.
What's the difference? Don't go too fast, does it, for a table.
What is this? Ah, Zephyrin. CL brand of benzocanazine. And it's 2% Weigand. Ah, nasal spray. That's right. You have a cold? How long have you had a cold?
About a year.
You've had a cold for a year?
About.
Are you trying to bring a cold into this country? Oh, my God. Don't cough on me, man. What does this medal say? It says Berlin Survival Award, 1968.
That's where I got my cold.
You were here before in Berlin?
That's right.
What were you doing in Berlin?
We gave a concert.
You gave a concert in
That's
Berlin?
Right.
To whom?
The German people.
The German people?
Yes.
Don't take the German people lightly, I say. Who is this man here? Is it Arthur? Arthur Tripp?
Arthur.
Arthur. Tripp. It's a German Trip. Name, is it not?
English.
Tripp?
Yeah.
Tripp?
Yeah.
Stop giggling. You're having too much fun. You know, we arrest people for having too much fun here.
I beg your pardon.
When you come to someone else's country, do you run around on the grass and make it dirty everywhere you go?
No, I stick pretty close to the bars.
You know, you people all look... You bars?
You know...
We have a lot of bars here.
You sure do. Excuse me for laughing.
Don't laugh.
All right. I'll do that.
Who is this man here? The other man?
He's our leader.
He is your leader?
Yeah.
What is his function, and how does he lead you?
He directs us with signals.
Why? What?
Well, they're for various vocal noises that we use.
Vocal noises? Uh-huh. What are some of the noises?
Peep.
Peep.
Pua.
I see you all are very well organized. We all like order in Germany, you know. You have such a pleasant smile. May I see your papers?
Well, you see, I don't exactly have my papers with me.
You don't have papers?
I may have left them in my other bag.
In your papers, huh?
He has no papers.
I mean, if there was something I could do for you.
Do you have any identification?
Identification?
It's a nice watch you have.
Let me see.
Was ist los?
Well, it used to have a Mickey Mouse there.
I'll tell you what I'll do. If you give me that watch.
Nein!
That's a very strange German accent.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
I was transported.
Are you sure he's not a Russian? He's a Russian, I think.
I think so.
Get him.
Hands up!
Oh, God. What's going on? Want an enema?
No, I'll take a cheeseburger.
Why is the bow tie going from your neck?
I'm practicing to fly.
Why is everyone in this group having bow ties going from their neck?
They're all weird.
Give me a watch.
I still don't trust this guy's accent.
Who is this? Who's come here. Come over here.
Who?
Do you have a suitcase?
We must watch this one.
We must watch this one. All right. Let's open the suitcase. All right. What is this? Oh, you too carry many cigarettes. What is this? Lyrics. Ah, these are lyrics. My guitar wants to kill your mama. Mm. My guitar wants to burn your dad. I get real mean when he makes me mad. This is very good. This is very normal. German lyrics. You're welcome to our country. Don't laugh.
You know your mama and your daddy saying I'm no good for you. Jumped out screaming, don't come back no more. I can't take it. My guitar wants to kill your mama. My guitar wants to kill your mama. My guitar wants to burn your dad. I get real mean when it makes me mad. Later I tried to call you. Your mama told out screaming, don't come back no more. I can't take it. My guitar wants to kill your mama. My guitar wants to kill your mama. My guitar wants to burn.